Well, Rasha, you just came from the park, baby. Whatever you want. Oh, Douglas, look. She's gonna pay. There's my purple. There's my purple, Rasha. She's feeling it. I can sense it. That is beautiful, Rasha.
You like your colors so far?
I love them. They're fab.
Wipe up the trunk.
Look how squishy.
She makes mud.
Yeah, no, that's perfect.
You want to try another one?
Yeah.
I think we're going to do three.
Oh, good.
We have to figure out which one is more. You know what's funny? After she does them, everybody stands around and picks stuff out. Like, you know, that kind of looks like an Indian on a horse.
Yeah. Oh, like there's cloud watching.
Yeah.
Well, there was one that was really cool where you guys used black and it almost looked like a Japanese letter. And everybody was talking about that one. It went like that out of the gift shop. It's the crush.
Give me my brush.
Yeah, you never know what she's going to turn out.
Give me my brush.
Hi, Rasha. And Ellis, the photographer, doing a wonderful job.
Absolutely. Thank you. That's beautiful. Rasha, I'm going to have a hard time picking girlfriends. Look at their sweet little faces. Thank you.
Hello, she's waving.
That's beautiful. I'm going to have a hard time picking. Nice pose. This is her third.
Oh, is it? It's her third one?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. This is the first time she's done it in a while. She's doing great.
I know, I was going to say, I don't think she's done it. We're still having people go all over the room, though, that line. Oh, Rasha.
Oh. Yay! I'm so excited.
That's enough. Have you taught Blue Bonnet paint yet? Oh, purple. Here we go.
Oh. She's using a lot of the canvas this time.
This is so funny.
Y'all can have a hard time.
Oh. Oh, look, she really likes that color.
We think she likes the new girly colors.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Girl, Rasha, wipe the trunk.
You know what? I bet I know which one it is. I bet it's going to be the first one.
The first one.
Which one did she use the first one? Is she picking
well, we're using all the same
colors. Oh, you are. Is she picking them?
No.
Oh, you're picking them.
No, I chose the color. She's choosing the style.
I like it.
Is this for you?
Yes. It's my birthday present.
Oh, that is so nice.
The one in the middle was her first one.
Yeah.
Douglas, I think the one in the middle. Don't you agree?
Yeah.
We dig the same art. I think that's it. I mean, don't get me wrong. I love the other ones. I love that flow.